Hey there from all of us at Cloudinary. Thanks for joining us on this mission. This mission will focus on video streaming with adaptive bitrate, or ABR. Why is learning about ABR important, you might ask? Well, IP video will be 82% of all IP traffic in 2021. That's up 73% since 2016. Especially in the post-pandemic marketplace, businesses are using videos to sell products, and consumers rely heavily on these videos while shopping online. 74% of marketers say video has a better return on investment than static imagery. Videos are made up of frames, which you can think of as lots of images bundled together. Therefore, if a picture is worth 1,000 words, then a video has to be worth at least 1.8 million words. If you don't believe me, pause the video and check the math. However, videos use up a lot of bandwidth and can be slow. Startup delay or buffering can drive away users. You don't want them to have to wait for a large video to download before watching it. After 10 seconds of startup delay, more than half of your audience has left, and only 8% of users will return to your website within 24 hours after experiencing a video failure. Streaming can really help with reducing latency. People are watching videos on so many different devices and even moving around as they watch. More than 75% of all video views come from mobile devices. ABR is here to help. Adaptive bitrate streaming is a technology designed to deliver video to the user in the most efficient way possible and in the highest usable quality for each specific user. And you can see, it's more important now than ever. Our mission is to stream video and make sure it adapts to different network bandwidths. Let's get started.